regular lighter versus sugar. Doesn't even work.
I find it real funny. Companies gotta lie and shit to fucking sell their products. Motherfucker, if you were to take a Bic lighter and put it under the spoon instead of on top of it, dipshit, it would do the same job. Takes a little longer, but trust me, I used to use spoons in that way, so I know. But nowadays, I more or less just smoke on $15 cigars and... I don't know. Don't do that shit no more. Wondering how long I can get this bitch.